This is a story about American women in the early 1960s.
There's no protocol for women attending.
There's no protocol for a man circling the earth either, sir.
These women lived in a gender-biased and racially-biased time. It was so much harder for a woman.
Every time we have a chance to get ahead, they move the finish line.
These women were the heroes behind the scenes, and now we're bringing them to the forefront.
I don't even know if I can keep up in that room.
You're better with the numbers than anyone in there, Catherine.
I love that we get a movie where you see three women supportive of each other like that.
It's empowering when you see women sticking together. It is truly a heroic, incredible American story.
I've been on this journey of equality, helping women as much as I can, because they've done so much for me.